Open gym volleyball every Tuesday and Thursday. Ho ho ho, it's that time of year again, Battle of the Classes Christmas games. Start putting together Christmas decorations for our hallways. Decorations begins 12 through 7 and will be judged on December 11th. The winning classes will get released for lunch 5 minutes early during finals week. Hallway assignments will be announced later this week. Hey, aspiring artists, do you want to enter your artwork into a competition? Now it's your chance. In January, we'll be having an anonymous art competition with a theme of New Year's goals or aspirations. There will be a prize for the top three. Submit your artwork to Sydney by January 15th. The artwork must be able to hang on the wall. Old business. There is no cost for anyone to eat in the cafeteria. Get your breakfast and lunch for free. Seniors, Andy Peak Livestock Scholarship application deadline is December 9th, 2020. Requirements, graduating high school senior or undergraduate student. Presently are planning to attend a junior college, state college, or university. Plans to major in agriculture studies, priority consideration for those entering the livestock industry. Please direct questions to either Ms. DeMoss or Steph. Go Braves. Brave Student of the Month is Riley Atkins. Your break menu is Twin Bar, Juice, Milk Variety, and Cheese Stick. Lunch menu is Burrito, Dorito Craisin, Milk Variety, and Oreo Cookie. Study groups are Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday from 3:15 to 4 o'clock in the library.
Ready? Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.